Hi, this is Richard Fortus from Guns N' Roses and the Dead Daisies, and I'm going to talk to you a little bit about delays. I used to love using my Echoplex EP2, which is still probably my favorite sounding delay. Unfortunately, it's nearly impossible to travel with and to use on the road. So then I started using one of these guys, which is the Flashback times 4. And I still use this in my live rack. Great sounding delay, very versatile. You've got different presets and it loops. It's really cool delay. But it was too big for my small board, which I fly with. So I ended up putting one of the other TCs, the regular flashback. And this works with what's called tone prints, where you can actually beam completely different delay types to your pedal. And then now they've come out with the mini, which is like half the size of that. So it makes my board that much more compact, which is awesome. And I can take my iPhone and I can beam through an application on here. I can pick out whatever tone prints I want and beam it directly to this pedal, so which is great because I always have my phone, so I always have access to all these amazing tone prints, and that's why this is my new favorite delay.